Hey everybody, this is Zelda Maniac. And welcome to Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. Third challenge. Last time we got all the Triforce charts. And now we're gonna find all the shards. So we can get to Hyrule and see what's going on. Unless this turns into Jaws. Okay, you should be on it. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, of course, there it is. Come on. Ah, come on. You, I don't care about. There we go. Hell no. Come on, okay, I think we got it. Would you just stop? Okay, now we should be on it. Oh, of course there's bomb ships. Okay, almost there. And stop. Shit. Alright. Final Triforce piece. Well done, Link. The shards you have collected, a Triforce of Courage, is now complete at last. We must make for Hyrule quickly. I agree. And not just because there's a bomb in our faces. Well done, Link. You must show the Triforce piece you have assembled to the gods. Oh, what is this? There. On your hand, the Triforce piece now dwells within you. It is a Triforce of Courage, proof that you are indeed the true hero. You have controlled the wind across the seas, and here, near the end of your quest, the power of the gods has been bestowed upon you. Surely, from this moment on, you shall be known as the Hero of Winds. Link, Hero of Winds. Go forth. To Hyrule, to Zelda's side! Oh, shit. Well, there's Zelda there.
You have deceived yourself. Did you think you'd be safe inside the castle? Foolish. Now that my power's been restored, there is no safe haven for you. I have taken your precious Zelda. And here, you shall fall into eternal slumber.
Oh boy. All right, come at me, bro. There we go. Whoops, missed the targeting. Oh, I really missed it there. Okay, now I'm just being an idiot. Come on, let's go! You're naked now. Just die already! Oh, thank you. And with that, nah, I want this to go a little bit longer. Okay, remember the first time we were here way back when? And we couldn't break the barrier? Well, watch this. Today's work in Hyrule will consist of falling glasses of shard. I mean, shards of glass falling down. Okay, now it's time we go on to Dick Gan's tower. Wait, what am I doing? You know, I gotta just, like, roll our asses over there. Because I really don't want to deal with these guys. Because these you can at least dodge. The ones that are more further ahead, not so much. Good, don't follow me. Hey, buddy! Sorry, yeah, I gotta take it out. Okay, let's kill those things. Yeah. We've reached our final dungeon, Ganon's Tower. Yep, to get to Ganon, we have to go through what he essentially did in Ocarina of Time by redoing temples and doors. This will be Dragon Roost, Forbidden Woods, Earth Temple, and Wind Temple. And with that, thank you for watching. Feel free to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Peace out. And stay maniacal in a good way. Sorry, I'm kind of tired.